Making a three-pointer can be the difference between winning and losing a game.
Yes, another three from Stevie Kerr.
Here's another 3 points that could be a lifesaver. It's the three C's: check, call, compress. If someone collapses near you, it could be sudden cardiac arrest. First, check for a response. Shout, "Are you all right?" and shake them by the shoulders. If you get no response, rub your knuckles along their breastbone. If you still get no response, call or have someone else call 911. Then compress. Place one hand on top of the other on the center of the chest. Lock your elbows and compress the patient's chest about 2 inches, 100 times per minute. The song "Staying Alive" by the Bee Gees has the right beat. That's it. No mouth-to-mouth needed. Your hands become the heart, pumping blood to the brain, so pump continuously until paramedics arrive. This can be tiring, so if possible, take turns with someone else. Don't stop compressions if a patient gasps. Noisy breathing or gasping is not a sign of recovery. It is a sign that you're doing a good job. You don't have to be certified. Just do your best to do these three steps. And because of Good Samaritan laws, you are not at legal risk. In basketball, a three-pointer can win a game, but these 3 points could save a life. So remember the three C's: check, call, compress. Because someday, somewhere, someone's life may be in your hands. For more information about the three C's and how you can help us train Tucson, go to BeALifesaverTucson.com today.